Hello, we're coming.
Got the door, got the door.
Come on now,
got the door.
Come
in, we'll stop it, got the door.
At this moment in time, okay, you're under arrest on suspicion of breach of a serious crime prevention order. Okay, so you do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned, something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given evidence, alright? The grounds for this arrest are, since you were released from prison back in the last year, you've been subject to a serious crime prevention order, which obviously has certain restrictions and stuff like that on you.
Yeah.
Obviously, as part of a National Crime Agency investigation, we've identified that you've breached that order on a number of occasions, alright?
Yeah.
So, this arrest is necessary for a proper and effective investigation, and obviously prevent the loss and damage of evidence, alright?